All right, we're here for the Class C Open, which trucks at Daytona for 50 laps. Unfortunately, the thing split again, so there's only 12 cars, and I'm car number 9, starting 9th. I'd hate it when it splits. There was only 24 of us. We should have 24 trucks out here. But that's the way it is, and we'll see what happens. Not really expecting too much. I haven't drafted in a long time. So we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
I'm really disappointed when it split. When I saw it high. I saw the high number, I was gonna get out.
It'll be you wanting to go to the line. Get a scrub in really good there. I guess it's still not open. Alright, behind that 3.
Looks like the gentleman ahead of me is going to start from a pit, so assuming that there's going to be...
I'm going
to
go on me.
There's going to be a caution, which you never know. We'll find out.
Remember, guys, right, we are going to have to make a pit stop.
Get what you got there. Get what you can, man.
Oh, maybe you just went in the back. I think that's what he did.
Green, green, green. Rolling good, rolling good.
Checking low. I'm sorry, whoever that was, but I didn't realize that one up the track.
I backed off, Dave. I saw the four do that.
Yeah, I'm gonna back up there. Oh, you damaged that? Alright, well, I'm backing up there, so that way we go. Both of them are lapping here.
Guy in the JR Motorsports, I followed him during practice and he's really wiggly.
Okay.
high up, man.
Yeah,
I understand that. The guy below me is not really holding a good line.
Let me know when you're out there, Eric, and I'll switch you.
See?
Four, you gotta hold a line.
One's running one.
Copy.
It's the car two in front of me, the truck two in front of me. Can't stay down.
All right, once you're clear, go for it. I gotta cool it off.
Switching one, Eric.
Cool.
Jesus.
Wow.
Way to go, four.
I didn't wreck. I'm good. I've lost the draft.
Four, you're a freaking idiot, dude. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it. Fill the hole. Fill the hole. I'm going to go and pick up the 8, but that 4, he's been doing that all race long.
Yep, I got a buddy that's actually watching this race. He's been talking about how bad the 4 looks.
Getting any lower.
We were high. He just came up right in our lane.
Yeah, I was watching him. That's the only way I saved it.
Hey, John, I'm just riding up here.
How much damage do you have?
I don't. I got about almost sideways, but I saved it. I didn't hit anything.
I'm guessing he had something because I got 2x out of it. But I'm letting out the gas to get you.
And Chris, on in quick.
10-4. Yeah, I got a 2x as well.
Copy. I mean, I was getting high. As for your one last push, if we can get you to the front. I love how the Ford even saying anything after the wreck, too.
And then he leaves without saying anything. What a guy.
Alright, so we got 9 seconds to make up. Push till you get hot, let me know.
Pushing through here.
I'm four.
Hey, three, you want to hook up and work together?
Yeah, let's do it. Or do you want to pay?
It's up to you, buddy.
How's your attempt?
Yeah, I'm not even blinking at all.
Alright.
Go next time. In push on.
Time, what are you doing? I'm taking no tires, 6 gallons.
You want to switch? We're not gaining anything.
Yeah, I'm switching three, it just started blinking.
Yeah, we were just staying even, but we weren't gaining. I want to see if we can try if I'm push.
Uh-oh, looks like I'm pitting alone. Boy, no one said anything. All right, well, I better pit. That's what happens when you don't have any partners out here.
Turn three here.
I do see where you got damage from them hitting you. If that's your wheel.
Okay.
Arrow wise, you're fine. Spoiler's fine, rear end's fine, and your front was fine. I don't know how my right side looked, though.
That was close. I was trying to speed up. I shouldn't have done that.
You drop back a little bit. I'll see if I can push you back up there.
Slowing up for Joe to catch me.
I can't believe I slid through my pit. In one, seven, in one. Tell me if you need to switch.
Now I can really use a caution.
Yeah, Paul.
I keep getting high, keep getting high, so I keep backing up.
If you want to switch, let me know.
No, man, we're good. We're actually still, like, we're staying even with them. We can gain on them a little bit, lose a little bit here and there. Just depends on how far I back off.
I'll stay low. Three of us could go faster if we let them catch you. John, number three, you just blinked and jumped like hell. Gotcha.
I'm just gonna ride right here, John.
Back off a little bit and let's get tough under there. No, we're good. No, we're good.
Halfway to this top pod.
Hey, you let me know when you want to pit.
I don't know. To be honest with you, I don't have a strategy. I don't know how much gas I need to take.
Take 13.6 if you want to pit.
Okay, we're pitting up this time, next time. So I need 13.6 to finish, right?
Just go ahead. Don't try to...
Yeah, I think 13. Last race I took like 11 points, something like that. On like lap 33, and I had like 12 left.
Okay, my tires, my fuel set at 13.6.
No problem. Hit this time or next time?
Let's go ahead. Get in.
Good.
Overshot just a little bit.
careful on the apron.
You mean like that?
Did you spin out?
No. God, Lord. No, I haven't even practiced that.
Sounds like I'm not the only one.
Well, it's me and you, Thomas.
Go around me, man.
I got really lucky that Joe was over here. Really lucky.
Anyone up there?
Oh, stay low.
Anyone up there?
Picked up.
All right, we'll get on. Zero tire, 6.8 on fuel power.
No tire, just fuel.
Yep, no tires, 6.8 gallons of fuel.
No problem.
I'm letting it breathe in the turn.
Yeah, but I'm sure you can win a race.
I told him I'm a lot like Danica, I'm better out front than pushing. And then the guy said, well, I bet you can win a race. And I told him, yeah, only got 2 wins in 4 months, though.
This time, Sean, this time.
Cover that, isn't it that?
Here, let's switch and breathe. Let my car cool down, switch again.
I got you, man. I got you.
Let me know when you start getting hot.
That's sweating through.
Let's go ahead and switch. I'm gonna come high.
Just one ride right behind him.
Yeah.
Sorry, no gas to pit up. I'm going to come back.
I really like the open races better than the fixed because it's a lot less of a shootout. People are more careful.
Yeah, we're swapping through there.
Swap here, Martin, swap. Come back to me a little.
I think I let up too much.
You're fine.
Really? Dude, I think I might have came down. You might have came up a little bit, but that's my fault right there. I'm just trying to stay right there close on your corner. Yeah, that's all your fault, buddy.
White flag right here, white flag.
Yeah, dude, it's not like I was trying to rake you intentionally. Hilly run, what, 25 laps like that?
Yeah, but ain't no sense to finish it like that with two to go.
Well, like I said, I wasn't trying to wreck you. If I was trying to wreck you, I'd have done it 30 laps ago. I was just trying to stay right there in your corner and get some side draft. My fault.
No idea what happened there. You're okay, but...
Keep pushing. We can get to 7.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Oh, it's gonna be really close.
We're not
gonna get it. No pressure. Man, that's about 5 more laps, Caitlin. Right?
Would you shut the thing down? Just check your electrical load.
You're easy to push. You're smooth.
Hey. Thanks for working with me, man.
Yeah, you too, man. Sucks. We had some issues there, but we finished well.
Yeah. I mean, we worked together all race long. That Ford just screwed us.
Good win there, Thomas. Yeah, I don't take wins like that. I was just trying to get some side draft off of him and. I actually go back and look at it. There's a little bit of net code there, but not much. But like I say, I hate that happening. Man, hell, I say we run 30 laps or side by side like that. I'd rather seen it finish side by side.
I ain't sweating it, man. We'll get you next time.
And I'm sure you've got the worst in a race before.
All right, third place. I had a real good partner there in Joe, and I got actually. With two mistakes I made by pitting by myself and coming out of pit lane, I got real lucky there. So it's true, I let Joe go ahead of me on the last lap. He deserved it. That's all I gotta say. He deserved it. All right, thank you.